Hi, in this video I'm going to talk about why you should buy a local number. What is the benefit that you will get? Okay, so watch this video until the end. My name is Hokimi Sam, your host in Bali.
Food.
Good, it's good.
Yo, how you guys doing? Welcome to What's Up Bali channel, channel that give you most update how travel to Bali, condition in Bali now, where to go, where to stay, and what to do. If you're interested in one of those, consider to subscribe. Today in this video, I'm going to talk about the local number. Why you should buy a local number? What benefit you will get? I'm gonna tell you why I always suggest my guests who's gonna stay here long, like for 1 month or even more, to buy a local number. Here in Indonesia, we got more benefit than only cheaper communication and internet. So watch this video until the end, because in this video, I'm gonna tell you what kind of benefit you will get if you're buying a local number. So with local numbers, you're not gonna only pay cheaper for your communication and internet, but also you all familiar with Uber, right? Here in Indonesia, in this case in Bali, we also have similar called Gojek and Grab. But the difference is Gojek and Grab is not only for a car, but they also for a scooter. So like a scooter taxi, which is very convenient for you who traveling alone and you cannot ride a scooter, because a lot of international travelers, they rent a scooter when they're in Bali, which is only cost you like $70 for a month. And then, but for you who cannot ride scooter, this is very convenient. So you can order a scooter taxi, which is compared to taxi is much cheaper. It's only like half price or even one third. And not only that, this Uber, which here called Gojek or Grab, is also can be used to order food. In their application, there's a menu called Grab Food or Go Food. If you click that, you will see all the restaurants surrounding. Like for instance, if you're in Ubud, so all the restaurants in Ubud. And you can just order there from which restaurant and what food. And you can just pay them if the food is delivered to your hotel. And not only that, they also can help you to send something. For instance, if you are at the gym and you forget your wallet, so you can call your wife or your partner or your friend in the hotel to send your wallet by using Gojek. We call it GoSend. I will show you later in my phone how to do that. So it's very convenient, especially right now while in Bali it's a rainy season. Like right now as we speak, it's so cloudy. So it's good, huh? And that you can have if only you have a local number. Let's sit over here. I'm gonna show you how it works with my phone. Oops, I dropped it. Okay, let me show you with my phone. There's an online transport here. You see, there's a Grab, there's a Gojek. Okay, there's a Gojek. Let's go with the Gojek. It's the same thing, actually, same thing. Okay, wait for a second here. See? Here, GoPay. They can make also payment with this. So, they put some money there in your wallet in Gojek. And then, there's a top up button there if you wanna. So if you push top up, and then you can put money there from your credit card, etc. Okay, so, like here for instance is my wallet. I got 30,000 rupiah there. And here there's a go ride. You see the green button? There is a go ride, go car, go food, go send, etc. That's what I'm talking about. The go ride, that is when you're traveling with scooter. So if you order a scooter taxi, that's what I mean. Okay, I'll follow the protocol. So all you gotta do now, here you see the blue button. That's where we are. Current location is Taman Sakti Resort. It's my resort. Taman Sakti Resort. Okay, there you go. Taman Sakti Resort. Your destination is Monkey Forest. Monkey Forest. Like that. Okay, just enter. You see, there's a distance, and this is the cost. Look the cost. Go right, Only 5,000 rupiah, man. Only 5,000 rupiah. Only 5,000 rupiah, man. Can you read that? Even, and if go car, see down, then down below, there's a go car, 15,000 rupiah. But if it go ride with scooter, it's only 5,000 rupiah. And this is the distance. Okay? You see the map there? There you go. And if you agree, all you gotta do is just order go ride. That's how you order a scooter taxi. Let's go back to main menu. And here there's a go car. Actually, the system is the same, but it's with the car, like Uber in your country. And there's a GoFood, that's what I talked about earlier, the GoFood. If you click GoFood, okay, look, you can choose here, down here, there's a near me, bestseller, pickup, etc. So let's say you choose bestseller, click bestseller. And you got a lot of restaurant here or cafe. You got Ayam Goreng Asli Prambanan, you got Seniman Coffee, which is very famous. You got Bali Buddha, you got Chat Time Ubud Bali, Dharma Coffee, Umah Pizza, Warung McJewel, etc. etc. And let's say if you choose, let's say you choose Bali Buddha, okay? Let's say you choose Bali Buddha. And you got the menu. Look, and you got the menu. All you gotta do is just put add. For instance, you wanna order Tutti Frutti Ball, for instance, yeah? And then you wanna have a super berry, and there you go. It's 46,000 rupiah. If you agree, just order it. Simple, especially right now when in Bali is rainy season. And this is the Gosen. Gosen, that the one that also I talked earlier, when let's say you forgot your wallet or something, you can send, look, within city, intercity, you just use it. And this is also same goes with the Grab. Similar, the menu also similar. Okay, well, let me show you while we here. This is the Grab. You see there's a food, there's a mart. Mart is when you order them to buy grocery. For instance, if you click mart, so you can choose from Guardian, from Circle K, from Indomart, etc. For instance, if you choose to Indomart, and then you can choose what you want to buy, mineral water, chips, etc. Toothpaste, mask, etc. So the driver will pay first to the store, and then all you gotta do is just pay the driver when the good is arrived. And all this application is only available when you have a local number. Yep. Oops. I hope I'm not drop it again. Oops, it's too dark. Let me bright it up for you a little bit. There you go. Okay. So you all familiar with the marketplace, right? You all familiar with marketplace like Amazon, etc. Here in Indonesia, we got Lazada, we got Tokopedia, we got Bukalapak, we also got Shopee. In this video, I'm going to talk about specifically Shopee. Why? Because Shopee also sell food, just like Grab and Gojek that I talked earlier. They can deliver you food from their surrounding restaurant. And sometimes it's free delivery. Yep, free delivery. Let me show you how in my handphones, okay? First, let's open Shopee. Look, this is all the marketplace in Indonesia. There is a Shopee, there is a Bukalapak, Lazada, Tokopedia, etc. Bibli.com, etc. Let's go to Shopee. I like these apps. Okay, here in the first row, you see there is a like a blue heart. That's a Peduli Lindungi apps. The apps that you need if you enter the public spaces like mall or... Is it too dark? Let me light it up a little bit. Okay, like mall or bank, etc. Okay, you need that apps. So Peduli Lindungi actually have their own apps, but because sometimes it's down, so they also have it now in all marketplaces like Tokopedia and also in Shopee. So you click that if you want to enter what you call it, a bank or something, and then they have a QR code, so you scan that in the Well, I already explained it in my previous video. Click down below. All right? Okay. Now let's go to the soapy food. Now let's talk about soapy food. All right? On the second row and second from the right, the icon with fork and spoon. Click that. Okay. And you got all the restaurants surrounding in Ubud. You got all the restaurants in Ubud. You got Ayam Geprek, Warung Mbak Arin. Warung is small restaurant. You got Chetam, you got Anomaly Coffee, you got Silke K, Brojek, Kebab, etc. Here, Yogaya Pizza Coffee. This is the tricky part. If you want to get discount, this is the tricky part. So, you see, there is a discount 50% and then voucher gratis. Gratis is free. Free ongkir, that means a free delivery. So, before you order your food, remember to click this first, claim. Claim this code 50%. And then claim the free delivery. There you go. And then choose your food. Let's say I like this one. My son like this one. Chicken sausage pizza. The price is 45,000 rupiah. Click that. Plus. Okay, plus 45,000. You see down below there's checkout 45,000. Click checkout. Remember, yeah, 45,000. And then choose voucher. Remember that you already claimed 2 vouchers? There you go. We got voucher gratis ongkir, that means free delivery. Take that one. And then there's a discount 50% minimum. So click that one too. Okay. Look down below. Very down below. Now I only have pay 31,000 rupiah. Before it was 45,000, now it's only 31,000 rupiah. Crazy, yeah? 31,000, that means about $2 for the pizza, sausage, chicken, etc. Soppy. That's why I always suggest all my guests, if they're staying more than a week, like a month or even more, to buy a local number. Because you not only pay cheap for the communication and internet, but there's so many benefits. Like you can ordering food, you can get transportation like scooter, taxi, etc. I know, you're probably gonna say, okay, save it, man. I'm not going to Bali if still 10 days quarantine. I know. But anyway, you can still save this information, right, for later. You still love Bali, right? Just let's hope this nightmare will be over soon, and then there will be more good updates coming in soon. So that's why don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Share this video, click like button, so you won't miss any update from me regarding how travel to Bali, the travel regulation, condition in Bali now, what to do, where to go, and where to stay. Oh, talking about where to stay, if you want to stay here, click in my Instagram, okay? We talk details there. So I see you in Bali soon. My name is Oki Misa. I'm your host in Bali. Till then, stay safe.